everyone, it's me, Amanda, and I'm back with another reaction video. And for this one, it's going to be NCTU with, I think it's called Make-A-Wish Birthday Song. I saw a lot of people were reacting to it, so I was like, oh, maybe I need to get in on that. But like, they have put out 3 music videos in the last month, and then they just dropped like 2 more within like the last, I don't know, day or week. I'm like, how am I supposed to keep up? Really? It's impossible, but we're gonna try. So we're gonna get started in 3, 2, and 1. And there's captions. Lucas. It's possible that I might not know all their names. Whoa. Okay, Taeyong. What? Okay. That background gave me G-Dragon crayon feels too. Is that Jaehyun? He has all the brain! Bitch, I'ma die. Okay, I don't know this guy's name. Someone let me know in the comments below, but his voice is Oh, it sounded like he said it feels good. But he said we used to. He's coming for me. Wait, is that Doyoung or Doyoung? Yeah, who's this guy with the platinum blonde hair? I need to know. Xiaojun! Ah! Bruh, this is a body rolling song. I don't even, bruh, they're slaying. What is up with these, what's going on with your hair, Lucas? That's cultural appropriation. I know it's probably not his choice, it's like the stylist's choice, but you know. Oh my god. Why does he look so fine? Did you see how smooth that was? Gotta break it down. Break it down for Xiaojun. Oh, ooh. He's pretty too. I don't know who he was. Bruh, Jaehyun, can you? Taeyong. Okay, all of y'all need to calm the fuck down. Okay. If y'all haven't noticed, I did not listen to the song beforehand. So I'm not expecting. Lucas, sir. What? What? Okay. We're good. Oh shit. They gonna make a sacrifice. Taeyong's showing some tummy. I love his sparkly pants. Oh, bitch. This choreo. Ooh, he is fine. I don't know who he is with the gray hair. I don't know the names of the guy with the gray hair or the guy with the platinum blonde hair. Oh, okay. They had to go out like that, huh? Okay. You see, NCTU, I feel like they used to be my fave subunit, but I think Wei Shen V, is that how you're supposed to say it? But Wavy is probably my favorite subunit now. But the fact that like there's some of the members in this one, because they switched a little bit. I know, they all switch around. But I'm just like, excuse me. Who said they had to go this hard? Who? Nobody. Nobody at all. And NCT, you come up in here and saying like they can do this all day. And I'm like, excuse me. Anyway, y'all can like, comment, subscribe below while I go get my sanity back. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.